This video is part of a series about getting started with common smart remote management tasks. In this video, we'll show you how to create a workflow in smart remote management and then run it on enrolled devices. A workflow allows you to run a series of commands on one or more devices in a single step. Workflows are particularly useful when you need to run commands in sequence. In this example, we'll create a workflow that installs a package and then restarts the device. Begin by signing in to Smart Remote Management. After you've signed in, click Repositories, and then click Workflow. In the window that opens, click Add New to start creating a new workflow. The New Workflow window opens. Type a name for the workflow, and if you like, you can add a description. Now it's time to start adding commands to the workflow. Click Commands, and click Add Command to see a list of the commands you can add to the workflow. The first command we'll add is Install Package. Some commands present options available for that command. The Install Package command presents the list of available packages, and you select the ones you want to install. Select the package, and click Add. Now we'll add another command. We want to restart the device after installing the package, so we add the Restart command. Notice that the Restart command is added to the list right away. You can modify a number of options for the workflow's commands. Select Stop on Failure if you want the workflow to stop running if a command doesn't complete successfully. Select Wait until Done to make sure a command finishes completely before the next command in the workflow begins. You can change the order of commands by dragging a command to a new place in the workflow. If a command has options you can edit, you can click the pencil icon to make changes. Click the trash can to remove a command. When you've finished adding and editing commands, click Confirm, and then close the window. To run the workflow, begin by clicking Devices in the column along the left of the window. You can run the workflow on one device, on several devices, or on all the devices in a group or that match a saved filter. In this example, we'll run the workflow on one device. Select the device and click Workflow. Select the workflow we just made and run it on the selected device by clicking Apply. For more tips and tricks, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.